Hallelujah, church.
Amen.
Hallelujah, church.
Amen.
Let me hear somebody say. Just clap your hands like this. Come on. turn it on for once.
as we pray, that we always remember to ask God to take center stage in our lives. To take center stage in our lives. For the longest time, it has become more of us, less of Him. Thank you.
Thank you.
ourselves so many times. We ask you to take center stage, Lord Father. You have given us love, Lord Father. You have lavished us with love, O Lord Father. Your grace that is abundant, O Lord Father. You are worthy, O Lord Father, to be praised, O Lord Father, to be honored, Lord Father, to be worshipped, O Lord Father. We worship you today. Let's lift your worship to him. Call out his name. There is no other name like the name of Jesus, the name that has power, the name that can break chains. And we have no bondage today in the name of Jesus, because Jesus, you are here to save. Your word says, call out the name of the Lord and be saved. Maybe it's some bondage that you have maybe. Been in chains for such a long time. Just lift up your voice and tell him, Lord, just talk to him. Tell him what you have been going through, for he knows, but you need to still tell him. Speak that. Speak it out tonight. Do not be afraid, for he says, he will guide you, he will lead you, he will never forsake you. If you've been feeling some rejection in your life,